Hi.
How are we feeling? First day, new school, are you nervous?
I'm feeling exhausted, hopeless, and I don't enjoy the things that I once loved.
Where are you getting this from?
The Zoloft commercial, obviously.
There's this really sweet guy in my yoga class.
I've only been separated for 5 months.
Come on. Girls, it's my birthday. Let's
okay.
Hi.
So I'd like to offer to buy you drinks.
Really?
Yes.
The manager is making me ask for your ID.
Okay. By the way, I'm definitely old enough to drink alcohol.
Me too. Obviously. I just always act out on my birthday. It's like my own personal New Year's Eve. Well, I just go like, what? And I just reel it back to normal.
Did you watch these?
I did, but only because I was doing a load and I've been up since 5:30.
Hurry up, you guys.
What are you guys doing home? I thought Nana was taking you to school.
You're acting weird.
Oh my God.
Thank you very much for everything, Mrs. And you are?
I like them.
Namaste, I'm Teddy.
But they're dead, Brooke. So I thought they could stay here.
Stay here?
Try looking at this as something that could be sort of exciting.
Okay, guys, let's just do our best not to cramp each other's style.
Perfect. I'm just gonna grab that and flush down the toilet.
I don't know your ex, but he must be some kind of maniac to have let you slip through his hands.
You know I'm 40, right?
Yeah, I knew that. Like, ballpark.
Oh my God, tell me you see him too. What are you doing here?
Oh God, I just can't think straight. Is that one of them?
Did you tell Dad about your play?
Will he stay for it, Daddy?
When is it again?
Next Friday.
I miss our family. Let's fix this.
You make a decision about your life when you're 25 years old. You think, is that like a good life decision for the rest of your life?
You seem to be handling everything really well.
Okay, let's eat. It's gonna be good. Bye. Good night. Okay.